Welcome back to Business Matters. We're here with Laura Klein, the Wellness Director with the Thoreau Club in Concord. And how are you doing today?
I'm great, John. How are you?
I'm doing good. So how long has the Thoreau Club been in business?
Well, believe it or not, since 1951. So we originally started as a day camp for kids in the Concord community. We also had our sister camp in Maine. And then over the years, we've evolved into a multi-purpose health and fitness facility in Concord.
Oh, wow. So that's about 67 years this summer.
That's amazing.
That's amazing. So what is your mission over the club?
Well, our mission is really to help our community get healthy. Mm-hmm. So we're all about that. We service about 2,500 families in the greater area, mm-hmm. this area. About a third of them are from Acton. And the unique thing about us is that we're a family-run business, so third generation. We serve families in the area, and our staff is kind of like a family. I mean, most of us are there. We've raised our kids there. They've mm-hmm. gone to the summer camp. We work out there. It's mm-hmm. it's very familial feeling, and people come because they really enjoy it. They enjoy that atmosphere.
Wow, so you got a lot going on there, I'm assuming.
Oh, yes.
And
yes.
A lot of unique offerings.
Yeah. Well, as I mentioned, we're multi-purpose, so we have tennis and fitness and swimming, and we have a spa, a day spa. We have a summer day camp, and we have a corporate outing center. We offer about 70 different classes a week, mm-hmm. so group fitness classes, everything from aquafit and yoga, Pilates, to Tabata and HIIT and cycle classes, so pretty much something for everyone. Our tennis program is renowned in the area, so you can pretty much play tennis, 7 days a week, anytime you want. We actually have a program called Flex Time, where we'll actually, connect you with a person who plays at your same level, mm-hmm. so you can play anytime. You just call up and say, I want to play. We have match play, we have competition, we have lessons, and then we also have social programs. So like this Saturday, we're doing a champagne and oysters party, so it'll be really fun, so you can combine your fun with your tennis.
Oh, good.
And in our aquatics program, we start as early as 6 months, so we teach kids how to swim.
Okay.
We have classes, like aquafit classes, mm-hmm. we also have lessons, we have master swim classes, and then we have a swim team, the Thoreau Sharks.
Oh, wow.
So we're proud of them, and they compete in the area with local swim teams.
Okay.
So we also have, as I mentioned, we have our summer day camp. Mm-hmm. We have kids who have been coming for years. My daughter's been going there since she was 4 years old, and she's 14 now.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's just awesome. We have our day spa, and we have our corporate outings program. So we actually have indoor and outdoor space that we rent out to local businesses, and they can come and have parties. We've had weddings, bar mitzvahs. It's really amazing. I mean, it's like a little oasis in Concord.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Nice. And you have, a wellness program?
Yes.
That's a big thing for you guys and growing and all that.
Absolutely. So. Well, that actually is near and dear to my heart because I run that program as the wellness director. It's a 90-day Commit to Get Fit program.
Okay.
So it incorporates fitness, exercise, nutrition, weight management, stress management. So it's all about making healthy lifestyle changes. Mm. I've been doing this for about 5 years now, and we've had over 500 people go through the program.
Oh, wow.
And it's amazing. The results that they get. So, I mean, we've had people, average results, they lose about 15 pounds. They reduce all their risk factors, blood pressure, cholesterol, fasting mm-hmm. blood sugar. People have actually changed their lives by being in the program, which is pretty amazing.
You have any stories along those lines you could share?
Oh, I have millions of them.
The wife that drags her husband there, and he didn't want to do it. Running that often.
Well, that happens a lot, believe it or not. The women are more apt to sign up than the mm-hmm. men. But I did have a couple who came, and the husband did not want to come. And the wife dragged him kicking and screaming. And he actually lost 30 pounds in the program.
Wow.
And they went to a family reunion, and nobody even recognized him.
Right.
And she said that he had been the weight that he was when he was in high school. And I mean, he was just so happy. And I see him now in the mm-hmm. club. It's like 2 years later, and he still kept it off. And he's just like smiling every time I see him.
It's good for him.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
It really is.
So who else would benefit from this program?
Pretty much anyone, mm-hmm. who wants to lead a healthy lifestyle. So you don't have to want to lose weight. I've had people who have been coming off of injuries, like they used to be really good about working out and taking care of themselves, but then something happened, and so they're trying to get back into it again. Mm-hmm. I've had people whose doctors have recommended that they come because they're borderline, diabetic, or they have some health issues.
Right.
I had one woman whose doctor told her that she couldn't change her risk factors. She had to go on medication, and she was determined that that wasn't going to happen. So she did the program, and she went back to her doctor, and she couldn't even believe the results.
Right.
That she was able to not go on medication because she went through the program.
Wow.
And made those changes.
That's a testament to something. That's awesome.
Yeah.
So those are the kind of results that people do get. And you've got a lot going, like I said, a lot going on there. So what's some of the new stuff that's happening there? You've been doing some building or?
Some renovation. Okay. Absolutely. So we have our new fitness center that is just debuting next week. So we have all state-of-the-art equipment, and it's all functional fitness. Mm-hmm. So that's really, you know, the wave of the future now is not, you know, how many pounds you can lift, but how can you be stronger so that as we age, we don't get injured. You know, doing movements that are practical in real life and not just doing like squats and lifts. So our whole fitness center is all oriented to functional fitness and, like I said, state-of-the-art equipment. And of course, our personal trainers who will help you through any programs, whether it's one-on-one or a small group or in a larger group. So that's really exciting. We're really excited about that. We also have our new pool bubbles. So I don't know if I mentioned, but between our tennis courts and our pools, to make them year-round, we have bubbles, structures that go out.
I was wondering what a pool bubble was.
Yes, so it's it keeps it, you know, warm in the winter, and it comes down in the summer, so it becomes our summer product, which is amazing. We have two outdoor pools, a splash park. Yes, a cafe. So that's you can join just for the summer and have your family there, like a little oasis away from home. So our pool bubble in the winter, the one that we have up now, is translucent. It has like a skylight, so it's all natural lighting. So you can feel like you're indoors even when you're outdoors, even when you're indoors.
Nice. Now, do you have other pools as well? Do you have any?
Yes. So we have an indoor pool that is year round, and then we have an outdoor pool. And then down at our summer camp, we have two other pools that are part of our camp and also part of our corporate outings. So you can rent those and have parties down there as well.
Yeah,
it's pretty cool. We also have some new tennis programs. We have a new juniors tennis tournament that we're hosting. And some competitive programs as well as just our basic pro play. We have some new tennis pros that have come in that are like nationally ranked.
Nice.
Actually, some are world ranked, so that's really exciting. Yeah, and then we have our new wellness center, which is going to open in about a month. So that's where we have our registered dietitians on staff. So they work with people one-on-one. They teach some of our Commit to Get Fit programs. They lead groups. They give lectures in the community. And they also, we can take insurance for the program as well. So we do take most major insurances. So that's great. You can get reimbursement to get healthy, which is pretty cool.
That's an important piece of the pie.
Absolutely. And then we also have our new Kaleidoscope Kids program that's going to be opening in about a month as well. So we have some educational programs as well as fitness and lifestyle programs for the kids. So the parents can feel good about taking their kids. While they're working out, they can have their kids have a great experience too.
So how would others get involved? Let's say they don't necessarily want to work out, or they have kids maybe that go there and do things and they're looking for something to do, but it might not be the usual, or maybe a spouse goes. What other offerings are there for, you know, membership or people coming to visit Thoreau Club?
Well, basically, I would say, you know, anyone could benefit from coming to the club. And sometimes it's intimidating for people who aren't, you know, used to working out. So we really have a really easy approach. We say, come on in, you can try things, you know, kind of get a feel for it. Mm-hmm. What we do when people first join the club is we have them go through a well check. So we check all of their, you know, their health history to make sure that we have a good understanding of where they're coming from. Mm-hmm. We do some basic fitness testing, some biometrics, some testing to find out exactly where they're at so that we can meet them where they're at and we can customize a program for them. So we really hold your hand through the process. And then if you enroll, for example, in the Commit to Get Fit program, you're in a group setting, so you're with other people, so it's not going to be so intimidating. And we find that people really like that support and accountability. They're assigned a coach, so we follow up with them via email and with weekly classes. The Commit to Get Fit class meets once a week for 13 weeks. So they're in that class once a week, so they have that accountability. And in addition to that, they meet with a personal trainer one-on-one, so they get that support, and with a dietitian one-on-one. So throughout the course of the 3 months when they join the Commit to Get Fit program, they're really guided through that. So we take out the whole intimidation factor. And people find it's really comfortable, and they really love it because they get to connect with people in the group and the other people in the club and the other professionals too. So it's a really great experience for people.
No, well, that's good. Yeah. And it's great you have that opportunity to offer them. So yeah. How would they get involved besides just driving over there? You
can yeah.
Go to your website and...
Absolutely. So if you go to... Thoreau.com, mm-hmm. and you can look up membership, and we have a number of different ways that you can get involved. For the Commit to Get Fit program specifically, we do an info session pretty much every month before we run a program, so you can come and you can find out all about the program, and all of that is posted on our website. But if you're just interested in membership or just want to check things out, you can come and do a tour of the club, and you'll find out all different information for how you can get involved without actually having to, you know, join first. Just kind of dip your toe in for people who don't feel comfortable making that commitment right up front.
Right, and I'm assuming stuff like the camps is already probably up on the website.
Or everything's up there, yes.
There already, so.
Not only do we have our summer camp, but we also have vacation camps
and
tennis camps and other camps throughout the year. So it's not just a, you know, once a year thing. You can get involved at any time.
So if they're looking for February vacations coming up
absolutely.
Here, lots
We've
of
got
opportunities
vacation camps.
There.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much for joining us mm-hmm. and coming to visit us on Business Matters and sharing what's going on with the Thoreau Club. It's greatly appreciated. So, there we go. And again, thanks for being here.
Okay, thanks for having me, John.
You're welcome.